Hey everybody, here we are today with a request for my green Featherlite, the oldest one of the four. This vacuum is now on its third owner because it is a remanufactured unit. On the model sticker on the back, it says it was manufactured in 2000. I'm assuming that was the original manufacturing date and it was remanufactured at some date after that, because I don't believe they change the sticker when they remanufacture it, the model and serial sticker. I think they just put the factory remanufactured sticker on the vacuum and rebuild it or whatever. As you can see, this vacuum is labelless. I never really realized that it was missing labels when I got the thing until I looked really, really closely at it. And on the bag cover, you can see where it said Dirt Devil with the little arrow pointing down. And on the hood, it says very faintly Featherlite with the feather weaved in through it. So I don't know if like it was colored on or it was a decal, the decals got taken off or what. So I just thought I'd put that in there because I do believe I've mentioned that before. Other than that, I do believe the brush roll is slightly warped because it's kind of loud. I think I put or swapped a brush roll in it before and it got a lot quieter. And the brush roll sure does seem warped when I spin it by hand. So it doesn't really matter. That's kind of also why I've been holding off on running it. But I guess I don't really care now. Might as well do it because I've ran the other one several times. So guess it's time to run this one. Came with all the attachments. One of those rare vacuums that came with that. I think the only thing that was wrong with it was the motor mount for the belt side was missing. So I replaced that, put a belt on it, and I think probably replaced the bag. Back when I replaced bags when I got vacuums, replaced the bag and belt and the motor mount, and that was it. So I think that, yeah, it's a pretty good vacuum. This is, of course, my favorite design. I always like the older designs before they start adding new curves and stuff to them and all that garbage. I like the original vacuum designs. I don't think there's much else to say about it besides running it. Another thing I thought of I'd point out is, as you know, with the newer, as Dirt Devil got newer from like the 80s till now, the Royal name increasingly got smaller on the vacuum. But this one, Royal, is in nice big letters on the bumper there, which I think that's nice. I also sharpened in silver marker the edge clean raised letters and the handle release letters just to make them stand out a bit, because of course this vacuum's missing all its labels and all that, so I thought it was boring. So without any further ado, we'll give it a running. Hope you enjoyed the green Featherlite.